If you want to open and use Gemini in Samsung, then let us see how to do it. Now, if you have Samsung phone with Android UI version 6 and below, then in that case, you can open Gemini just by swiping from the bottom left corner or bottom right corner of the screen towards the upper direction. Now, since I have Android UI version 7, so I can't open Gemini in that way. For me, I have to press and hold this power on off button. And you can see Gemini will be opened. Now, once you open Gemini, you can either type the text or you can give a voice command. For example, let me show you how to make a viral YouTube video.
The $1 million question. Well, there's no guaranteed formula for instant YouTube viral.
And you can see Gemini will show me how to make a viral YouTube video. So in this way, you can open and use Gemini in Samsung, either in Android UI version 6 or UI version 7. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if you found this video helpful.